with Eva back with the serve. Probably the most critical serve of the game. It is in. Set out to Chantel Cantor, and it is in. The score is tied again, 14-14. We still have some support coming from the Taft side. They do not stop believing. Serve by number 16, Sina Mauga. Swing by Casey Skoczko, blocked! Blocked by Annalena Tautofi. And number 7, I believe. Chantel, no, that was number 11. Allison Grubbs. Another serve from Sina Mauga. The score is now 15-14 with Gavlin losing by one. Tip over to the upper point, Gavlin. Taft is unable to get that tip up. We have Jessica Stoker back with the serve now. Talk about pressure. A score tied 15-15. Still have to win by two, but there's a lot going on right now. Sweat off the floor, that's all right. Just from working hard, nothing wrong with that. Jessica Stoper set to Chantel, down! Roll shot tip down in front of Tazzy Apple. Taft now has the serve. And we have number 18, Kristen Kamikaele, in for Annalena Tautofi. And Kristen Kamikaele back with the serve. Score is now 16-15 with Taft in the lead. This is Taft's match point. If they win this point, they win the match. Down by Tazzy Apple! Point Gavlin tied again! The game was supposed to end at 15, but no, it keeps on going. The score is now tied 16-16. And Karina Daniel steps in back to serve for Tazzy Apple. I can't sit still. Nice serve by Karina Daniels. Set to Chantel Cantier, and it's put down! It is put down! The score is now 17-16. Taft holds the match point once again. This is just a fight to a bitter end. Up by Keandra Hood. Set over, set over. AC digs it up. Casey Skoczko swings. Up. Tip by AC. Back over. 11. Tip to 8 is blocked. Up by Eva. Set by Sabina. Tip by AC. Push to the deep corner. Up by Keandra Hood. Set out to Casey Skoczko. Swing. Down. Kill Gavlin. Score is now tied 17-17. Oh my goodness. We have number 11 sophomore Casey Skoczko back to serve, which could be possibly her last serve in a Gavlin College uniform. Hopefully not. Hopefully it's just the last serve in the Gavlin College gym. Over to... Up. Bounce it over by Tyler Williams. Set to AC. It's not good. Ball in the net, point Taft, score is 18-17, with Taft up by one. We have number 16 back in his middle, Sina Mauga, and we have number 10, the libero, Tiffany Mapusaga back to serve, set to Casey Skoczko. Roll shot it over. And Taft is called on in net. The score is now 18-18. We have Keandra Hood, a first-team all-conference player, back to serve. This could be her last serve in a Gavlin Rams gym as well. by number 14, Tyra Williams. Scores now 18-19 with Tati Levine. We have 21, Onalina Tautoki for number 18. Kristen Kamikaele with number 8, Rachel Kapesi back to serve. Serve, no communication on the Gavilan side, free ball. Tip over, and it is up by Casey Snatchko. Well shot it over by Eva. Out to Tyra Williams, up by Casey Snatchko. Set by Karina Daniels, swing by Eva. Over up by Stouffer, swing by Eva. Oh, nice up by Rachel Kapesi. Set to Chantel Cantier, hit over Doug. Hit, yeah! Kill! Eva! Oh my goodness, the score is now in Gavilan's favor. No, it's not in Gavilan's favor, it's tied 19-19. We have Tazzy Apple back in for Karina Daniels with Sabina Gerard back to serve. I'm sure there's no one else Gav would choose to serve by now but Sabina Gerard. She has proven herself to be such an asset to this team and a great volleyball player. Shout out to Rachel, keep working hard. Gerard. Up by Keandra. Hit set over by Sabina Gerard. Dug by Chantel Cantier. Ball hit over. Dug by Keandra. Hit. Who hits it over? Good work, Keandra. Up by Eva. Beautiful. Crazy up. I can never do that. Up by Keandra. Hit set by Sabina Gerard. To Tazzy Apple. Tips it over. Point Gavilan. Tazzy is unable to return it. Point Gavilan scores now 20-19 with Gavilan in the lead by 1 point. This game was supposed to end at 15, but now it's 20-19. This is Gavilan's match point. If they win this point, they win the match, and Taft will have a season no longer. Hit it to the net. Gavilan wins. The game is over. They get to continue their season and go to the second round of nationals. I've never seen this in all my years of Gavilan College Volleyball.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it.
We saw a lot of great work on both sides of the court tonight. A lot of great things, a lot of fight from both sides. Hard to see either team go home, but great job to both teams. Thank